With iOS 16, you can actually control nearby devices. Go to your Settings app, go down to Accessibility, and then go to Control Nearby Devices. If you have other devices also running iOS 16, you'll see them here in this menu. Then when you tap on it, you can get these controls and control your device remotely. Opening Control Center, opening up the App Switcher, going home, and hit these three dots and you even have Play Pause control. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Bearded Teacher.